pass from Bonino. Bonino tried to defend on Burakovsky, could not. It is Ovechkin moving in. He scores!
Well, Brian Dumoulin lost an edge right in front of the Capitol bench, and next thing you know, here comes Alexander Ovechkin. Looks like he's going to go back to the backhand, and he comes back to the forehand. Watch the move right here. Cuts back. Fleury going for the poke check. Wide open net.
He's been a presence all night long for the Washington Capitals. Size, strength, speed, finish.